This is for Year 12 Methods. It comes out of the VCAR 2014 short answer question 2E. So we have our Tasmania in the middle of a vat, where that's D and this is H. Oh, by the way, this section of the question would no longer be in mathematical methods, although it does reside in specialist maths. So what have we got? So he decides to return each year to observe the volume of the decrease at a constant rate. So dV dt equals negative 10. Assume that the cylindrical shape is d is now equal to 2h. Okay, so find an expression for the volume in terms of the height. He's in a cylinder. So the volume equals pi r squared h. The radius will be d divided by 2. So that's going to be pi d on 2 squared times h. And I'm told that d is 2h. So pi 2h on 2 squared h is pi h cubed. That's v in terms of h.